When a vehicle is damaged, wrecked, or deemed a total loss, the vehicle's title is branded, a designation that will appear on the title paperwork or e-title so consumers will know about the vehicle's history. AMVA's Salvage and Junk Vehicle Best Practice has been developed to provide consistent and standard terminology for these brands, beginning with recommended definitions.
That way we had a common platform that would both benefit the industry, consumers, jurisdictions, because if everybody's using the same terminology, then that lends itself to not being as much confusion about maybe what something means or the process a vehicle must follow if it meets a certain condition.
The best practice document has been developed to provide consistent and standard terminology and was developed with the intention to be adopted as a whole.
Well, when jurisdictions adopt the document as a whole, which includes the definition for salvage, rebuilt, junk, etc. vehicles, then it will flawlessly encourage consistency across the board.
The more jurisdictions that we can get that will implement this, the better it's going to be. And they will see that it works. And industry will see that it works. That we are treated fairly, we are treated consistently, and that how we handle a vehicle in one state will be the same way that we handle a vehicle in another state.
Because jurisdictional laws and rules vary so broadly, vehicles may be titled, rebuilt, or repaired in jurisdictions with fewer requirements. As a result, these vehicles can go unbranded in accordance with one jurisdiction's laws and may or may not be properly repaired or rebuilt in accordance with another jurisdiction's laws. These vehicles may be susceptible to safety risks and fraud. Also, financial repercussions may impact consumers and financial institutions when title brands do not get properly carried forward, are removed, or are not honored when a vehicle moves to a new jurisdiction. These best practices were developed in an effort to support and encourage consistency in the titling and branding process for damaged, wrecked, and totaled vehicles, thereby deterring and stopping fraud and deceptive practices while enhancing safety. The NVIDIA's Business Rules Working Group consulted with industry representatives to ensure the document would benefit the whole AMVA community.
Basically, really, this was a give and take between us and the jurisdictions, the working group, to come up with a document that will work for all of us.
The document includes several best practices for jurisdictions to consider and a self-evaluation tool to highlight what practices are currently implemented and what they may want to look into implementing.
With that self-evaluation, you can actually see if you can comply with the best practice, because some of the best practice may require you to do some law changes, may require you to do some procedure changes. It may just be educating your staff so they know what the best practice is so you can implement it.
If everybody's using consistent branding, consistent terminology, and is all on the same page, you reduce the risk of brands falling off and not being carried forward, whether legitimately, not legitimately, and just in general, that's going to promote just safe operation of vehicles to ensure vehicles are repaired uniformly, that they receive the same types of inspections, and that just in the long run ends up benefiting everybody.